When you are online and signed into Word with your Office 365 account or your Microsoft account, your documents are saved to the cloud by default, whether SharePoint or SkyDrive respectively. You can then share a document and collaborate simply by inviting people with a link. After you add email addresses of those you want to share with, you can assign the right permissions, whether read-only or edit. This means you don't have to manage permissions elsewhere. Below, you can see the people the document was shared with and change the permissions if needed.